You can't beat me!
Nobody here now.
Whoops.
New around Riften? Take my advice.
You could end up in Riften jail.
The bunkhouse
works.
Come, what brings you to Balamut today? Repair? You wish to do what I do? Very well. If you need any more smithing, come see me again.
Stranger here too.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right? My husband Bearsey will be the death.
Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim.
Not enough about himself.
I've never seen the old this upset about anything. The city really gets to grief.
Welcome to the Bond's Brawl.
No idea what.
What can I do
about
for you? You sure? It was in your handwriting. If you can't keep the books straight, then let me do them.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, yes. Oh, spices. That was a special order for someone in... Great one. Should be along any day now. Don't let it worry you, my dear.
I have all sorts of interesting items for sale. Have you looked around? Pickings may be a bit slim today, but if you see anything you like, I'll make you a good deal. If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price, I run the Pond Prawn over by the market. Careful with that. Yes?
Jewelry, legendary Argonian.
Yeah! 9.
Thank you.
Listen, you baby. I was wondering
something. I've learned a library's worth of knowledge in moments, or grow back that missing limb with my genuine Palmer blood elixir.
Well, finders keepers, as they say. If you're ever in the market, I deal in special...
You should prop everything I've got on display. Really. See for yourself.
That can be arranged.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Don't miss out.
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see me if you want some of the precious food.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk.
Welcome to the Pond Frog. Come on in, take a look around. I have... Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
Mm-hmm.
They say the college has been snooping around Sartal. Mages in a burial. Lightly armor means light on your feet.
New around Riften? Of course not. You expect me to take care of it?
Yes, sirrah. I may be dark elf by birth.
I don't know why I bother.
But I wouldn't.
Hey, Dargonian.
And what might you need?
Sure. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
What business do college mages have in a place like Sartar?
Damn faithless Imperials.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Someone there?
Right behind you. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Yes.
I'll teach you to talk to me that way. Ah, let's see what you're made of.
Yes.
I'll teach you to talk to me that way.
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
You're tougher than you look. You got me fair and square.
Thank you. Here. This is for you.
Either don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
I hope you have blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear at the thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
Be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down, got married.
I've never seen you around here before.
Is there something I can help you with?
What is it?
I keep hearing stories of this mine is open. We're getting... I've seen this before. We need some medicines to combat... Thank you. Take it to Quintus in the white vial.
Those falls. Haven't heard from him in a long while. Safe travels.
Henneker used to help more with the mining, but now it is...
There's a... That's right. I used to explore. I was actually scouting. Up for a little hunting? My husband... Fair enough. Until next time.
still here. What do you want me to carry?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not,
no offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill? Oh dear. Darkwater Crossing needs medicines for its miners. I'll see about getting this order filled right away. Here, a few septims for you. I'd better get going.
Oh, so you're an alchemist then? Hope to see you again soon.
Huh?
Everyone needs metal hammered. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, see me.
Working in Wendhelm is great. You get to see Ulfric up close. I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
Thank you.
ask for a better teacher than Owengrove. Them all by myself. Not much, but I hope you like them. Thanks. Thanks for talking to me.
The Nords don't appreciate us. But so what? I don't...
Hate the Dark Elves. Are you here to bully us and tell us to... You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice, some of the... And it isn't... In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their full...
You're not supposed to be in here.
I'm warning you. Back off.
By order of the Yard. Stop right there.
Well, maybe just this once. But there's still a price on your head. Better make yourself scarce, or we'll have to do this little dance again.
Seeking passage to Solstheim? My ship's ready to sail, if you've brought enough gold. Casting off!
Captain Gjallin does the business around here.
Work for Mogrel. You got a problem, you talk to him.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't
Teldrin Sero, blade for hire. If you have the coin, I'm at your service.
We have all sorts of authentic Dark Elf food and drink here. Geldis spares no expense.
Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner Club. Home of the finest Sioux jammer that will ever grace your lips. Are we building it? I'd dream about that. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
You look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious that was lost.
Let me know if there's any... anything else you need.
That world will cease to be. That you have forgotten.
That we might remember.
by night we recline.
You got a good thing going here now that you take a look. Weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
See, Verona. I'm hungry. Excellent. I'll take it.
Here, have some septums.
Don't be ridiculous, of course.
The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do it.
seen Verona?
Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some canis root tea. Finally, someone who recognizes my importance around here.
I've got your back. Not recently. Neloth keeps me very busy with spell research. Ask Alenia. She and Verona seem to be quite friendly.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Damn that man. He's being totally unreasonable. She left for Raven Rock hours ago. She promised to bring me back some fresh blisterwort. Every type of fungus in Solstheim or Skyrim. Oh, and a few other ingredients and potions. Azura, light your steps. Another wanderer. I suppose you'll be wanting potions just like the others. I like it here at Tel Mithrin. Hardly anyone bothers me. Damn that man. He's being totally unreasonable. I've got the best selection of mushroom and fungi. Mafala cloak you.
How am I supposed to get anything done?
Got your back. What do you want me to carry?
If you're going to be up here, stay out of my way.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not... You know, I might have it stored away. Sarah?
Far from ourselves.
He grows ever near to us.
Any luck? Well, perhaps there's some hope for us yet. Now, I have to go recruit some more mine. We'll have to sweeten the pot a bit this time. I think I'll need, say... I never get tired of that sound. It'll take me a few days to dig up some more laborers, but swing back when you get a chance. See how we're doing.
Captain Gallen, there's a business around here. I'm just a ship's mate. Captain Gallen. The business. Around here.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
You should see me when you... Lord, stranger.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials.
Something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Thank you. Brother Umern is a strong warrior. I look forward to fighting him for Cheekdom one day. I used to wander the corners of Skyrim like you. I miss those days. This you speak to Borgu, chief of Dushnik Yal. You'll never compare to me, but I can try to teach you anyway. Yes, one day. Until then, I alone have the right to have wives and children. It ensures our strength.
I am Garo. I am Envy. I don't know how to please their chief. Orc poisons are... so you're an alchemist then. Many poisons and cures if you need them. Are you looking to work? The mines are nearby. You bring me all. Use it right, and you won't feel a thing. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Until next time.
I work. One day I will shape a weapon fit for a chief. Maybe that chief will be me. I'm here to mine out
there,
so unless you want to dig, get out. Sorry, Outlander, but this old orc cannot help you. Borgu is the chief here.
I'm here to mine, Outlander, so unless you want to dig, get out. Here to mine, Outlander. So unless you want to dig, get out.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace...
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister.
It's good to see a fresh face. You wouldn't have happened to come from Whiterun, would you?
Rob here anymore.
Welcome to the Winkings.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. This way.
Seems there's always more to be done.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
So exciting when new folk come into town.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the...
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
Viren said you got... Some might call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Back to bits and pieces. Zenny time. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Make sure to recommend us to your associates.
Seems there's no end to... Take a look. Earn any time you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Keep safe and always wear your armor.
If you're looking for you're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes?
Welcome to Angela's Aromatics. Can I help you with some herbal needs?
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.